Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can calculate simple interest in Java. So first of all, we have to import a class scanner. This class is already declared in util package. After importing scanner class, I am going to define another class whose name is SI, that is simple interest. Inside this class, I am going to define main method. Inside main method, I am going to implement the logic to calculate simple interest. So I am going to declare float variables, P for principal, R for rate, T for time, and SI for storing calculated simple interest. Now I am going to create instance of scanner class, that is input, and its constructor I am passing system.in. System.in is responsible for receiving input from console. Now to print messages on output screen, I am using system.out.println. So it will print the message enter principal, rate and time. Now to receive these values, I am going to call a method that is next float. Because these variables are of float type, that's why I am calling next float method. This method is already available in scanner class, and this input is the instance of scanner class. That's why I am calling next float using input. So principal amount will be stored inside P, then R will be storing rate. So again I am calling next float, then T. So this way principal, rate and time will be stored inside these variables. Now I can calculate simple interest. So I am applying this formula. P into R into T upon 100. So calculated simple interest will be stored inside SI variable. Now I can easily print this calculated value on output screen. So this way, with the help of system.out.println, the message simple interest equals to and the value which is available inside SI variable will be displayed on output screen. For separation, I have used plus. In C programming, we use comma, and in Java, we use plus for separating text and variables. So this code is already saved with si.java name. This file is available in D drive inside Java folder. So now I am going to open command prompt. Inside command prompt, I am moving to D drive and inside Java folder. Now I am going to compile this code. For compilation, I am typing Java C space si.java. So if there are any errors, compiler will show those errors. If code is error free, then you can type command for executing the byte code, which is generated after compilation. So I'm typing Java space SI. You can see it is asking for principal, rate and time. So I'm entering 10,000 as principal amount, rate of interest 10% and time 3 years. You can see the output, it is showing 3000. So if principal amount is 10,000, rate of interest is 10% and time is 3 years, then simple interest will be 3000 rupees. So this way I have calculated simple interest in Java. I hope you have understood whatever I have explained in this video. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.